We have breaking news. ESPN is reporting that Tszyu has not been cleared to fight Vergil Ortiz on August 3rd. Vergil will still be on the card. However, Vergil will be on the card. However, it's not going to be against Tszyu. And Vergil is so popular, 21-0, 21 knockouts. It doesn't matter who he fights, everyone's going to come out and show out. I know Vergil wants to fight for the title as soon as possible, so hopefully they can arrange him also to have a title shot or title eliminator. So stay tuned, we'll keep you guys posted. But Vergil Ortiz, one of the nicest guys in boxing, super friendly, super professional, very hard worker. He's going to fight August 3rd. Stay tuned. Ellie Sec back reporting.
Well, let's make it. So, Ryu, he's about to fight Pitbull. Virgil's about to fight Tszyu. Sam is about to fight Gaio. There's so many big fights coming right here.
Big fights for the gym.
A lot?
That's really good, you know? In a big fight, important fight, so they gotta work hard.
They could each be in a pound for pound, there's one or two fights away, which is amazing. So you were a knockout artist. How hard is it to be 21-0 with 21 knockouts?
I don't think there's many fighters that have accomplished that many knockout victories.
No, just Vergil and then Bitterbyte is 20-0 with 20 knockouts.
Not many. And you can never doubt the power when someone has that kind of record, you know?
Do you know Tszyu? You do a broadcast for that fight. What do you think about him and Vergil?
First of all, I think Tszyu should not have taken that fight with Fedora on the last minute change.
Different style, different stance, everything.
Different fight, you know, style, but you know, he ganked, he said, fuck it, I'll do
it. Yep, that's what he said.
But it was a very tough fight for him. So, again, he's taking a fight with Vergil. Dangerous prospect like Vergil. I don't think Tszyu should have taken down either.
Respect it. He's a warrior.
But he's a warrior. He's got the ball, so you gotta give him that respect. Vergil is just, you know, too strong for a lot of these guys. And Tszyu, his style is not one to give Vergil problems. His style is the one to allow Vergil to.
But Vergil has potential of being the face of boxing, being the pound for pound king.
I think Vergil, he's so young. How old is he, like 25?
Yeah. Something like that.
Yeah, 25, so. He's got a long way still to what to give, but. He's got skills, he's got the power, he's got the heart, he's got the motivation, all that, you know? Gotta move one fight by, you know, fight by fight. Shouldn't lose the next one in front of him.
The last fight, he won by knockout with the body shot. And he told me it was only a 3 out of 10. He just placed it right. He didn't even have to hit him hard.
Yeah.
We know Thomas. Thomas
right.
Is up here.
It was placed.
Boom.
Right there.
Hey, what do you think about Fedora and Earl?
It's a good fight.
Who wins?
The Earl's last fight? No, he said. Might be his last fight.
So who wins? Earl's gonna go out with the belt?
I don't know. It's tough to pick in an Errol Spence fight because you know how he's gonna come back from that last fight. That was a tough fight for him. He's healthy, he's good, I would pick Errol Spence.
Mikey, but, you ever thought of moving up to 54? No.
But who knows? That's a tough fight to come back
at a time when it was Cotto's last fight, we were talking about trying to get that Cotto fight 154.
That would be great.
But it was his last fight. And
Saddam
Ali
beat him,
fought
right?
Saddam Ali.
But we were in serious conversations to try to secure that
amazing.
Fight.
You talked to Pacquiao about a fight, you talked to Cotto about a fight, but these fights didn't happen for
that
a
happened.
Reason. Mikey, you turned pro at 26. How are we looking for 26 pounds to beat them? No, I'm saying, you know. Manny started also 108. That yeah. would make sense. I still think you could fight him.
I'm over it.
You're over it. Too much playing games.
Yeah.
I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.